Hi, I'm David Taylor, instructor trainer here at Merrithew, and today I have Bianca Valisian, lead instructor trainer, also here at Merrithew. Today we're going to be going through an exercise from the Stop Pilates repertoire that you can incorporate into your run training. So today's exercise is going to be our hip twist, a great exercise to really get that dynamic stabilization around the hip. Bianca's arms are going to be straight behind her quite substantially, not closer towards her rib cage. And then, if you can, straightening those legs up towards the ceiling. I'm really thinking about keeping everything active here as we do a nice big circle of the legs, coming back up to the top for a quick little pause, and then reversing that direction back where we started. We'll keep doing this exercise, really paying attention that the core is strong. You can think about having that little bit of an imprinted position of the pelvis, that curling back of the pelvis, almost like your body's in a J curve. If this is too challenging for your hamstrings and your hamstrings are just not allowing you to have those straight legs, by all means, we can go to a bent knee. It lessens the lever, takes a little bit of strain off the core, but you're still getting a great core exercise. Again, we're going to be paying attention to those small details like elbows. We're not going to hyperextend the elbows, and we're also not going to sink and bend the elbows, sinking into the shoulders. We need everything nice and strong, thinking of those collarbones wide, tightening, keeping that tricep connection so the arms are straight. So that is our hip twist exercise, building that dynamic stabilization around the hip and lots of endurance through the core that you can incorporate into your run training and hopefully see big results. Thanks for watching.